also truthful, from a Swan point of view, we've not had an awful lot to cheer about, apart from one shot on goal in about 18 minutes from Stephen Thompson. Defence let us down badly for that goal, and they were sleeping. I don't know what was happening. To be honest, I know he tries his best, but Mo Camara does not instill confidence in me. The one black spot of the half, apart from Rangers scoring in the first minute, was Pedro Mendes getting carried off after a 50-50 tackle with Will Haining. Unfortunately, the Rangers fans don't seem to see it that way. However, I'm going to have to up it here in the second half because, frankly, we've been pretty poor in the first half. If we have to give one Swan player a gold star for his efforts, it'll have to be Billy Mehmet up front. He's been my main man up front. Unfortunately, the guy's with him, Dennis Quine, does not seem to be in the game at all. He could prove me wrong and score a goal for us in the second half, but I don't quite see it. Anyway, from our national stadium, half time here at Hampden Park, it's Rangers 0, I beg your pardon, Rangers 1, Swan 0. Wishful thinking on my part.
Certainly. So we're just going to hope for a best performance in the second half. We've got a little bit of hope from a distance, this man. Go for Rangers, number 9, Chris Boyd.
Well, that wasn't what I wanted. 66 minutes gone, 2-0 the Rangers. And I have to say, I think that's the game over. Very poor defence again, Mr. Long. And I reckon we can give Rangers the game. At this point in time, going forward, we've got Jim Hammond coming on and chasing. Dylan Lyman! One poor player, 66 minutes.
Coming number 3, Stephen Mirren.